We have my 29 gallon now all set up. And we got swordtails. I had a bunch of swordtails. The three quarry cats are still in here. Yep, they're all right here. They're all friendly, waiting to be fed. Oh, I do have a couple of platies in there. I have two girl platies and a boy platy. This one back here is a girl. The red wag. The Mickey Mouse is a girl. And this tuxedo one is the male. And then we have some, they call those the light ones, pineapple swords. Yummy. Sounds like a dish. And I don't know what these guys are called, but they're pretty. Got the two boys.
There's the two boys. And see how they have a stripe down
there? And a bunch of girls. Four girls.
Look, Mom, he has a stripe.
No, five girls. Yeah, I know.
I never saw that.
This guy has a stripe, this guy doesn't have a stripe, but this guy does.
I wonder.
And they're just pretty little fish.
Yeah. We used to have crayfish in here.
There's a quarry cat. That's rare to see. It's probably going to disappear in a second. That's my quarry cat. I think we're actually getting to know me now.
Mommy has three quarry cats. And I call them the triplets.
Yeah, there's another one.
I call them the triplets.
Yeah, because they look identical.
Yeah. They're like twins.
And they help clean up the bottom. And I also give them some pellets to eat.
Mom, what's a stripey fish called?
Oh, that one there? That's a girl swordtail.
But she doesn't have a sword on her
tail. Yeah, girls don't have the swords. Only the boys do. Don't ask me why. Oh, and we have, I don't know if you can see him, baby ramhorn snails. This guy right here. Blurry.
There's one you can see right here.
Yep.
He's a little blurry. Here's a snail, as you can show.
That's a trumpet snail.
See how it looks like a trumpet? Like, if it was actually a trumpet.
Oh, those guys are good for, they go live in the substrate, and they aerate the substrate, because sometimes it can be toxic.
Like, there's one down there.
This croaker, I think they're getting used to me. They used to hide all the time.
Yeah.
Or he's just waiting for food.
Or he's just dead. Yep.
Emily, don't tap it. You just scared it. It was getting used to me.
Like, it's right there.
Aw, poor baby. Are you okay?
Yeah. And see, he can go under that tunnel.
Yeah, they're very skittish. Don't bang on the tank. That hurts their ears.
Mom, fish don't have ears.
They can still hear.
See this fish? Mommy? Is that fish supposed to be up there?
He's in hunting mode, dear. He's looking for food. I better feed them. Okay? I'll let you go be... actually, we'll feed them. You can actually see them all, the nuts.
Here, I'll do it. Just a pinch?
Yeah.
You just give these guys a pinch. Right? If you give them too much, they'll die. Mommy mixes up some food for these guys.
Yeah, I mix it.
She has all these kinds of foods. And they eat it, and then...
And there they go.
They like it. See how one dropped down?
Yeah, the filter will cause them to drop down. Then they go crazy.
This is a funny bit, when they go crazy.
This is what you call a feeding frenzy. Look at them all go.
They bump into each other.
Actually, no, they don't. They're actually pretty good swimmers. There they go.
Look. it's throwing them down. Mm-hmm. Like the filter's throwing them and they go down.
Yeah, and then some lands on the bottoms and then the quarry cats get those.
Yeah.
Or these guys will pick them off the ground. They're greedy little fish.
Yeah.
But they're so friendly.
It's just because there's so many in there. If there's lots in there, they will go crazy because yeah. whatever's left, if you
yeah,
don't
but for
get
the
it,
size of the
it.
Tank, that's a max amount of fish I'm going to put in here. I'm not going to put any more fish in here.
Yeah. This was for, which fish did we
if
have?
If I see a really big gravid spot, I'll take them out and isolate them.
Mom.
Anyway, so here we go. Lots of new adjustments, and we got one more that's not to do with fish. Stay tuned.